American, and some of these kids as well will be competing. So this is Lubo Petkov. He's going to demonstrate a roundhouse kick through two boards. Masaki is going to try and do an axe kick through two boards. Gosh, makes it look so easy. And Senpai Nozomi is going to do a backspin kick, Ushiro Mashigeri. Senpai Taiga. By the way, Senpai Taiga has been training with us since he was 5 years old, and he had just recently achieved his black belt and, of course, entered college, so he's now one of our instructors.
Oh, God.
Huh? And he's going to try to break through four boards. And Gus is going to jump through that wooden board. Oh, it's baseball.
Oh, oh God, that kid got hurt. He probably got scared.
Sensei Miyasha is going to attempt to break through two blocks of ice. These are 100 pound each with shin, with his bare shin. Senpai Damien Kumano will attempt to break through 200 pounds of ice with his knife hand.
All the way through? It's a clock.